if a person is in dis-ease, go to the heart of forgiveness, see where you're holding yourself hostage, and let go of that, those toxic thoughts. Every authentic spiritual path has some mention or some teaching around forgiveness. I always say that all forgiveness is self-forgiveness, because the resentment I may hold towards another, or the unforgiveness, or the rancor, or the resentment, all of those thoughts are happening within me. Even if someone did me wrong, I still have those thoughts. Those thoughts are affecting me. They're affecting my body temple. They're affecting my blood chemistry. They're affecting everything. So when I begin to forgive the so-called other person, I'm releasing rancor, resentment, animosity, so that I'm actually forgiving myself. Go into the dungeon and release the demons of hostility. Set them free so that you can be free.